We are here at the island of Cres in Croatia because within our EU project, Western Balkans to the European Union, which is a three-year European project, we are now meeting for 1 week summer school the next generation of our partners. Representatives, young experts from 17 policy institutes from 16 countries, which speak more than 20 languages, are here for 1 week with us to discuss, to learn, to analyze where we stand, where the state of EU enlargement is actually at this point in time, and how to promote the Europeanization of the Western Balkans. It is a very exciting and inspiring exchange with the younger generation, and this is very important for us within this project because it is this generation that will actually be the future of Europe, but also the future of the Western Balkan countries within the European Union.